it will be difficult enough to avoid disaster in the next 100 years, let alone the next 1,000 or 1,000,000.